Though the strike on the Panamunde R&D site was successful, the Battlehawks learned from the White Rose that the Germans had managed to set up a V-1 and V-2 production facility. She located the factory hidden within the Harz Mountains. With the D-Day landing soon to take place, the threat of vengeance weapons had to be wiped out. High-altitude bombers were unable to destroy this heavily fortified target. Stymied, Allied command turned to the Battlehawks. The squadron's solution was unique. They planned to use one secret weapon to destroy another.
The Brits have had several of their intelligence chaps looking over the wreckage at the R&D site at Peenemünde. Now that they've finished their clandestine mission, a sub is scheduled to pick them up. Lilia and myself are assigned to fly cover during the sub's rendezvous with the intel guys. We have a small wager on the line, as we both figure it's not going to be a walk in the park.
Your choice. They're all ready and waiting.
Cost to the pen. There are more bombers heading in from the east. Get them before he reaches.
An alle Bomber! Bedenken Sie das britische U-Boot! Jetzt!
Bravo, Geschwader! Wir nähern uns Ihrer Position! Wir sind gleich bei Ihnen!
Wir müssen den LKW zerstören, er darf das Dock nicht erreichen.
April 22nd, 1944. Rourke says that the White Rose has disappeared. I hope she's gone into hiding. Given what she's been through and how much she helped us, she's got to survive. The rocket program she uncovered was further along than anyone thought. Dubbed the V-2 rocket, Hitler has already set up production, though testing is incomplete. Nemesis is running this plant deep in Germany. This factory has proved to be impervious to high-level bombing, so we'll have to destroy it from the inside out. Our reconnaissance flights show train tracks going directly into the factory. If I wait until the supply train shows up, the factory doors should open on both sides. Then I should be able to fly right through. When I destroy the chemical tanks inside, all the rockets within should blow to kingdom come. It sounds easy, but there's also a Nemesis airfield nearby brimming with aircraft. If I can take out their hangars, I can keep them from ever getting into the air. The last thing I want is to be shot down that deep in Germany.
All these planes, so many choices. I'm glad I don't have to decide. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. The new field upgrade is complete. The new field upgrade is complete. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it. The new field upgrade is complete. Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
Trevor, can you see the Vengeance Factory?
Affirmative.
Any sign of the train?
Negative. The doors to the factory are closed, and the train is nowhere in sight.
All right, the factory will have to be a secondary target for now. Our own intelligence network is positive that Nemesis is storing a large number of jet aircraft at the main airfield. Chase, your primary objective is to destroy those hangars and eliminate the jets within.
Meanwhile, I'm going to circle around the area and see if I can spot that train. It may be our only way inside the factory. Chase, you have JU-88 taking off from the secondary airfield to the south.
How many contacts?
Just the 288s, but more aircraft are taxiing to the runway.
Fange angreifende Flugzeuge ab!
Sammeln Sie unser Jäger. Töten Sie den Eindringling.
Jets coming your way, Chase. Taking off from the main airfield. The main airfield looks to be loaded with aircraft. If I were you, I'd blow those hangars immediately.
Hangers auf dem Flugfeld. Halten Sie es auf! Der Feind hat unser Hangar zerstört. Davor lasst die Vogelträger erschießen.
Good show, Chase. You've got all behind us. Now turn your attention to the factory.
Er zerstört unsere Rollfelder! Schnell! Die Wasserfalllaster!
The Germans seem to be deploying some kind of launchers from the tree line. Not sure what they are, but if you steer clear of them, they shouldn't be able to hit you. What are they up to? They're firing rockets. They aren't shooting at anything in particular. Come on, Ernst, they're turning! What?! Good God! Those bloody rockets are turning right at me, taking evasive action! Trevor, are you all right? What kind of threat is that? I'm possibly the first English to be followed by a German missile. I'm most definitely not right. Chase, watch out for those launchers. They're firing some kind of tracking missiles at Trevor.
Patrouille beendet. Fliege zur Basis zurück. Basis, bitte kommen. Keine Antwort. Sie müssen angegriffen worden sein.
Incoming comments, Chase. The doors are open. Go now, Chase. Commander, the Vengeance factory is empty on the inside. The shipment of rockets isn't there. Are you positive, Trevor? Yes, sir. That train is bringing in supplies, by the look of it. I dare say we've missed the rockets being shipped out. masterful on your tail, Chase. Dink hard.
Thank you.
That's all four tanks. Objective accomplished. Great work, Chase.
Unfortunately, they did get away with a shipment of V2s. And I'm worried with all the new advanced weaponry we've seen lately, there's more secrets up Krieger's sleeve.
We'll handle whatever comes up, Commander. After all, we are gentlemen. Returning to base.